platform here. Good afternoon, all of the world in the Observer. My name is Tom Buffy, and I'm the director of Project SUSA, and that's the director of the member. And I just like to give all the time off. Basically, I'd first like to thank the school for the opportunity because we have kind of some of the finest people in our campus to work with. And really thank the school for that. And basically, for pizza and business, the other thing I learned is that the finest of gold stays the longest in fire. So basically, the creative process to get the maximum results and for us to make a radical departure from what is outside the implementation in terms of what we looked at on the we have to really change our processes and our way of thinking. Then before starting our story development, where we do not script and start giving these characters images and trying to make them very, very, very unique, their own rules. Then from there, when character development, we start trying to change these ideas to 2D format with some of the finest artists and campus we used to. From there, went to the 3D stage where we did modeling for the 2D form out to with the various pieces of character rigging. Demo. Basically, here we're going to just collect it to bring life to the business world. I also did the voice acting where my uncle did. The voice acting where the actors gave life to the characters through their voices. Then after we created the environment with assistance for some of the best architectural students, some of the master photos of designs and the environments. And it's like a demo of what is like a people working.
Like the intro
and the outro, but I still